tolerance completes the line. And they're off in the auto miss. Javanika gets the first call. Burgu Ali has some natural speed. Here's Zero Tolerance, who broke outward but is now straightened up and on the front end. And Zero Tolerance takes the lead. Spanish Love Affair moves up on the outside. Ego Trip is in between horses. And Javanika at the rail is close up, only two lengths off the lead. Then comes Burgu Ali, racing two in front of Freedom Flyer, Eddie's New Dream, and Madonna's at the back of the field. Eight lengths front to back, onto the back stretch they go. And it's Zero Tolerance, taken in hand and leads by about a length. Spanish Love Affair is tracking from second. Down on the inside, Javanika with Ego Trip, and now in between them, Burgu Ali is trying to creep a little bit closer. Madonna has made some early progress while very wide, but only 3.5 off the pace. Eddie's New Dream and Freedom Flyer at the back. Into the far turn they go, chasing Zero Tolerance. Spanish Love Affair starts to turn up the pressure in second. Ego Trip on the outside, trying to get closer. Madone makes steady progress. Four wide, Burgu Ali in some traffic. Javanika, Eddie's New Dream, and Freedom Flyer, they turn for home. And Spanish Love Affair is up to take the lead. Burgu Ali is now coming gamely on the outside. At the rail, Zero Tolerance fights on. Madone is next, coming to the 16th. Spanish Love Affair and Burgu Ali. Burgu Ali on the outside surges to victory, under a beautiful ride from Umberto Rispoli. Spanish Love Affair was second. It was a wild scramble for the show dough.